Okay, we're almost at the end. You're going to go and sign your docs to close the deal. Now, if it's cash, oftentimes they can just email you something, you sign it, and you fax it back. You're probably doing an FHA, VA, or conventional loan, and you're going to have to sign. It's preferable that you go to the title company, the escrow company, the attorney, whoever's been managing this deal for you. Go there, sign, get everything notarized. Then the docs get sent to the lender. Oftentimes they can be faxed in or emailed. Sometimes they have to be overnighted to the lender. And then the next thing is that the deal gets funded after you sign your docs. And so your lender can tell you how many is that going to take, 24, 48 hours, or will they actually fund that same day? It's different with the different lenders. But now you're almost at the end. Your loan has been funded. When do you take possession? Let's talk about that next.